I would be in favor of leaving the revale every 8 years. As other commissioners have stated, it is very, very expensive. One good thing that happened to us this year, we did our revale when the property was on a downscale. Other counties that have went, like Carteret and other counties like that, have done theirs when the waterfront property was going out the ceiling. Yes, it's very expensive to do a revale. If you build a house 7 years ago, this is the first time that you will see an increase in your market evaluation. That's not a bad thing. The price of it is extremely valuable. I mean, it costs this money, and if you have to do it every 4 years, it will cost you the same money to do it every 4 years as it do to do every 8 years. And we paid a gracious price to have those evaluators to come in and look at every parcel of land in Beaufort County this year.